something good.
It was helpful. Thanks.
Yeah. Oh, is he really?
No.
Alright, this game might be 45. Gotta carry it up. Holy shit, now I make so many particles in my car. That's so cool. It's just like moves. You should be at the summon. Earth to just pop out of nowhere. Be cool if Ollie set Nami farm. Oh, he's back. Excellent. Alright, so I started around 3 field pots. Start W. Level 2, I can potentially all in with W here. Then I also started around 3. But the level 2, I can just hit it as well. What the hell, I just lagged. That was so weird. That just happened, isn't that crazy? Having a health pack, I lost that trade pretty hard. He got two. He had double detonation on his shield there. I think I'm gonna wait till his Q misses. On. Got E and leveled up. Survived that one. Oh, shit, Barry Ignite. Yeah. So he's taking Flash Ignite. What the hell? Yeah, this is going on over. Should have her. No, I thought we'd kill her. I was trying to save my ignite, that was foolhardy. I have doubles now. Ah, shit. I'm screwed. Maybe I can bait a dive. Kill her, it's so risky. Decent Pokemon. Fuck! Only she missed that. How would I live? She wasted some spells, but still had a few tricks up her sleeve. That was a good play by Jarman. I should have just backed up. I was just trying to bait her to die with that, but that was pretty cool already. Get double their own swing, some health pots of work, and then pop. And when she got double, she was able to constantly spam her Q and poke me out. There's no way I can even try to trade with her at that point. Hey, Mac mid. Oh, only I had Anthony on it, we would have got first blood. Even if we would have died, it would have been worth it. Well, actually, transferring double isn't really worth it. It would have been better than what happened. I was just like, he's 100% gonna die. Basically, right now, I just have to play the game and catch up. I just need to wait until the Dynamo's levels expire. And hopefully, despite the fact that she's a level 6 before me, I can still trade with her. Let's see. She got Negatron and last one. She has buff creation mastery, so those buffs are lasting quite a while. Not sure how close she is to 6. I would honestly assume it's pretty close. I'm pretty sure she's not worth it. If we could kill her and take her doubles back, that'd be amazing. It looks like she's backing off. Maybe not. I don't know. He's down. That honestly wasn't that bad. I'll flash for it, but I'm almost 6. If I can power level 6 and she backs, at least you relieve some pressure. Gosh, is he cute? Should I back here? I just did 6, but I had my ult during that, she definitely would have. Probably didn't take food. I probably won't get the field anyway. She got the early Negatron. As long as I just try to farm it out and not die, I think that would be best. I don't want to enter a robot. She's got blue. It's gonna be annoying. If there isn't any Q on me, then she's probably not gonna all in. But if she does, then I have to stay back because she can just easily follow it up with an old combo and deal pretty massive damage. Kind of back. I don't want to fish too early. He's still just walk away. Yeah, my goal should just be to farm. Surprising as that is coming from me, it's the truth here in this situation. Playing from a disadvantage. Just got a man did the second. Push up and turn away through here. Jumps up in 5, I should be fine. Just gonna back here. We just going to town on him though, but I don't wanna risk dying. She flashed my fizzle. If I held her for after the flash, that would have been good too. So I think that barrier could just walk up here. Just get some pots. Oh shit. One more hit. Ah, damn. the good room by at least. Pick up doubles off later.
No, friend.
Alright, that's gonna suck for Shen. Sheen's a really good first item here, because, well, for one, it's an amazing item in general, but second of all, Diana rushed a Negatron, and Sheen adds bonus damage in the form of physical. It amplifies my base physical damage. So, it's really good, because the Negatron will be completely mitigating my damage type. Just mostly mitigating it.
No.
Yeah, that one does great for me. I still don't think I'm gonna visit Shunt Fighter. As much as that sucks to hear. Only 10 CS behind, which isn't that bad. My Baron and Guy down too. Having dual offensive summoner spells in my base advantage. Don't really want to waste it. Shit. No. Lived. I'm not jumping into that hell now. Now with everything down. Catch a streak off. That was a 4-man level, that was ridiculous. It was really good. Alright. Get a few health pods, Diana's. Diana's such a big creep. That was the only all with my ult. I'm now doing two. The Jarvan. If he wasn't standing in right there, honestly, probably would have died. Because my Q is able to propel me towards my turret. But, anyway. At least I live. That's the main thing. Just gotta be thankful for. I know gold for reward. I think I'm gonna try to throw him bot here. Now it's 135 and I'm really low. Oh, nice. Hopefully I don't run into like Diana. Diana's backing off. Smart. Got her. I would have barely died to that shot, I think. I'm just gonna go back to me. If I ulti the Jarvan instead of using my E, then I probably would have had the little barrier. But that's all in retrospect. Just got a few more health pots in the ward. I'm probably gonna work up to rush a Lich Bane in this game. It's such a good item on Fizz. Even rushing it, it seems kind of counterintuitive because it scales off of your max AP, and if you don't have very high AP, it's like, well, why don't you show it to the machine? But it's pretty good vision for what it gives. It gives me speed, increases your own potential, and you know, just synergize really well with this kit. A lot of top boost players, as far as I know, like to rush Lich Bane. So just back off. I was like, I was kind of skeptical trying to fight that, but I went for it anyway.
Run, idiot, run, don't die.
Diana rush, Abyssal Scepter, sitting on that MR. Crap, mission of base back then.
Oh my.
Can't survive that. Good source, she is her own bot. Dan's gonna keep pushing mid, but maybe I can clean up some people here. Oh my god, never mind. She'll push too fast. Did I clear this way? Damn. This kinda sucks. Oh, at least Shen's pushing top while he's running a lot. That's good. Get the turret. Ship one more wave mid. Oh no, they're chasing you there. Keep pushing. Pop that at least. 1.3k health. Rang Knight's down from 30 though. And she keeps running. You can see by the way the spiders move where she's going. See, she's going for the wave. At least can dodge my ultimate with her E. So I kind of feel like I won't be able to secure the skill. She's out itemizing me. Maybe I can go for it. Almost level 11 anyway. I'm trying to swing on the Diana. She dodged it with her ultimate at that time. Wasn't quite as bad. Try to take grades. Can go back. At least can drive him just man. Here's this wave. Let's see if I can land my next fish. The whole world's watching. Maybe I can take the other one. Diane's in getting boost, so it's pretty hard for me to fight her when she has that. But the biggest reason I can't fight right now is because she's out of itemizing me. Try and move mid. He's pretty tanky, he has Megatron. Maybe we can make a plan. I don't know where Elise is though. It's kinda scary. Last time we tried to fight this 2v2, Elise just came down and killed us all. Well, not Elise by herself, but she definitely helped out. It just changes the dynamic of the fight when there's an extra person in the mix. It's much, much harder to win. I don't think we should fight this. I don't do it here. The red buff. Sub barrier. Pick her up, boys. She honestly could kill the whole team. Oh, the taunt? Nice. Really good press. I think we got this game. Damn, even though I'm like so behind on items, still feel like I was just doing so much damage in that fight. The red buff definitely helped out a lot in terms of my chasing potential and stuff. So we go ahead and upgrade the loot train here. Gives me bonus 170 damage on each hit. Loot train applies on urgent strike, so it's really strong. I think honestly, if I'm rushing with me, I should alternate points between Q and W. I should have slot M and XW. I think it was a bit silly in that respect. The lower the cooldown is, the easier it is for me to apply the proc without using auto attacks. Try my bot. Maybe I can get a fish off, blow a bitch up. Huh? There's fish down. I'm gonna hide in here. It's fishing up though. If I have a sword in. He's like, why are you here? Try baiting him. Yeah? You taunt and then you flash on top of someone. And if you hit them with your, like if you're in range when you flash on them, then you should be able to connect it. And then during the animation, you flash on someone. Oh my god, 11 health to live. Where's he here? Yeah, he's just pushing it. That was so close. Nice job, Shin. And all of us. Booy deer? Elf? Friend? He's like... Oh, can I come in that? Totally. Nami? Oh, the slow baited. Wait, here's all still up. Good job. There's a cleanup we're looking for. I like it. We're a little late to a party, but he shows up fashionably late. It's all good. I get a flask thing on and back. And Diana's hourglass. She got my damage with that. They get quite a bit of a bruise. I'm trying to move in. It'd be better to move by running this way if I can move up. Yeah, I got a blue. Let's see what I can do with it. At least it's too hard to tank. Honestly, my best skill up for me would be on the Triss. Diana's really tanky. This Triss has wards in a lot of places, though. Or at least the Leona does. Last time I tried to gank, they saw it and they predicted it. Don't know if I want to fight this again.
No.
So go back there. Channel 10 right now. Actually looks like that would be a fight here. Finally, I went giant in the back way with my E. So under farm, I couldn't for a lot of it, but feels good that I can now. blue is fun, actually. I have a blue up right now, so I'm technically kind of stronger. My first instinct was like, oh shit, there's too many people here. Flash over the wall, go back to my team. And I only had barrier up. If I go Rapidons next, I have maximum damage. But to be honest, Hourglass would be good. Just so I can actually get in and not instantly die. The good thing about Hourglass and Diana is that she can completely negate the air triangle, so I'll never be able to one on her. Unless I just randomly get, like, to really late game Fizz. But honestly, late game Diana would be late game Fizz. Because her use of Hourglass is much more crippling to his kit than his. Than his use of it. Went in on that. Maybe we could have frozen this rock. Let's see if we want to fight this. At least it's top. It's pretty hard to push into them. Good bubble. It is red. Guys, tanky as hell. Trying to watch out. Don't want to just like face sick into that. I'm in too deep. Wow, Valiant is really good. Others. Yeah, I guess we're just going for it. Oh, yeah, endgame. I forgot. I was forget about that. It's because I need to play with some sort of background music, either Pandora or the League of Legends prime music. And when I play, and when I scream, I can't want some Pandora because I don't have that. I'm actually playing. So I'll just turn on the action music for the game. Shit. Wrong side of the wall. Damn, I got there. Hopping bear. I'm gonna get it. Auto a little bit. Scooter was in the fight, but he can clean up before the fist. Get them. Oh! Yeah, she's dead. Nice job. Diana's probably taking the chase now. Yeah, I messed up my jump. If I got my jump off earlier, she would have landed in the pit, and I think that could have gone even better than it did for us. They ended up getting Baron, but if I was actually in the pit, I could have killed the Jarvan and prevented him from getting smite off. And then it would have been based on luck if we got Baron or not. Because both Jarvan, like, Jarvan would be dead, but Gooder wasn't quite there yet. And Gooder was clearing bots, so it was a long ways away from the Baron when they went for it. They Baron because they saw him going for it. The bot wave. Oh, the greatest escape. Not quite. Oh! Alright, I'm just gonna get Rav. And then, I definitely need Lion Death for that, I think. I can't just be jumping into fights and dying. They were really big at following up on. They did get Baron, but I believe two or three of them died going for it, so. Got my Rav. I did manage to land the fish onto Triss, but she rocketed, knocked me out of the Baron Pit, unfortunately. But I got my E on her, too, since they died. Almost level 16. Level 16, I get an additional rank of my E. Oops, I missed that one. So rest you. Yeah, Q damage with the main sword, it goes. Put up a wave mid, everyone's missing. It's the best idea, right? I'm gonna save my E when I do it, though. Yep, good call. Need a little bit more EXP to level 16. So close. 60 more EXP. Fast function right now. I think at least this is only 50%. Well, probably needs the on me. Alright, there's two top. I'll be back though. Their team's so split. I'm backing. That didn't go as well as it was like. I thought I could burst the Leon instantly. But she is pretty freaking tanky. Or I'm just really weak. Probably the second one. Alright. I'm working on an hourglass. Guess I'll throw in the anthem to start off with. The reason I went for that play is because Chris was bot and only Jarvan got off. If we could get the pick on the other, and they were trying to kill Shen still, then that could have been really good for us. But Yona lived and they just all backed up to help her. Which did relieve a bit of pressure. I mean, Shen's pushing top pretty fast. Diana's mid. She has blue buff and Rylai's in the bottom fighter. Check her blue. Yeah. barrier up.
Stand up, boys.
Fan's low as fuck, she's nothing. Oh my god, good bubble. That's what I'm talking about. I missed the fish on the hand, but this damage slowing off and the knock. Or the knock. Wait. No, actually, I don't think she got hit by that. I think she just got slowed. I don't think the damage hurt her. But she ulti behind me when I popped heal. So annoying, but she wasn't able to burst me down. My team moved really fast to clean up and they were trying to bring the team, that's gonna be an end. And we got quite an advantage off that. Rain's not up yet. Let me see when it died. Except in like 10 seconds. I guess we'll just seek a time grid. Generally, if it's late, if it's in a late game turn outside of laning, then if you can get the Neil Sealer Rod and you're gonna have the ground on the side, it's better to do that over the Seekers. But even if I sold my Durand, I'd still have to wait for like 100 gold. So might as well just get the Seekers and work on the large rod after. We must not allow this. Are they worth mid? They saw us all here. Their mid gonna save my heat, like usual. Aren't they worth this area? Sights down. Two used. Still risky running around. If I can get an ult on Chris, I think you can one shot her though. He's really squishy. She mid. I'm gonna help Chen push. We can kill Chris. She'll just pop. They have to respond to this somehow. Either by forcing mid or by moving on a spot. I don't know if they're gonna go for it. Keep missing every fish. Only like 90 more gold. She would have Zani my fish anyway, but still. I keep whipping them. I'm not playing bears. Gonna be missing every ult. Oh, I actually got a pull off that fairy tale. $400 for my Zonies. Got $500 AP now. Off the back of a pretty mediocre game, I'm not gonna say that half bad. Dude, you're so tanky. Tank it or so good. So much damage, so hard to kill. Shit. Okay. Wasn't sure his EQ is now. That's kind of risky to go for. Big Hunter Gold to my Zonies are blue sub. Looter has 4% CDR. young Baron Soul. The pink word's not deep enough. To clear the fifth. Charm of mid. They're forcing really hard though. Triss has banshees. Can we just kite back? We can win this. Got it now. They're preloading in. The extra shield game. Yep. They may get an ego of their own. I think that's okay. That's worth it. They can get in. I think if Shen back, he would stop them. Yeah, Shen chose to keep pushing, save his ult. Got the inhib. We lost the fight, but it wasn't by any terrible margin. And an inhib in our pockets is gonna be well worth it. I actually have Zonya now, so I'm not as afraid to just jump into a fight and die. Whereas before, I had like barrier tank. No defensive item, no nothing, just all damage. If I get taken down, I'm just as good as this. They're still on it though. I don't have a full ring of boots. If I didn't buy the blue flag, I sold their arms. I can afford it, but I actually don't think I would have made it anyway. Yeah, they look to be pretty gone. Let's see who at least is back in this fresh. Well, don't want to fuck with that. Rev's down. So just 5 minutes in him. They did just get Baron, but not the end of the world. He has used a D. Should be dead. They couldn't him. Shen has ult too. Any response? Hit the end. Back up. We're gonna have to keep fighting. I didn't even pop my move up there. Just held on to it. Oh shit, what's going on? Trying to move down the sound though. Please, for once, yes. Got it. Alright, I'm completely out of mana. They can end. If they can't, I'll come back and try to save the day. I think Homeward Boots is my blasting one. I'm gonna turn the blasting into a wood staff if I get the gold for it. We have 3 inhibs down. This game should be guaranteed unless I run in and try 1v5 and die. I wouldn't put it past myself. I'm doing it. What's going on? That's so much damage. It's ridiculous.
No.
Good deal. I think I would have I would have lived with like 50 HP. That was pretty close. So.
No. Hey, Mac.
Yeah, I only need 30 gold. I guess I'll wait for it. Void side is such a big upgrade this stage in the game. Just run around.
Whee!
Let's go.
I'm coming, friends. No. No, fish, go.